straight there from Ricky. Now that car, by the way, looks like the car we always used to race, but that's actually a birthday present, which he got a couple of years ago. I won't tell you how long it was. But he's been racing for something like 50 years. So, Ricky there, they're going to put windows in this thing as well.
I can only imagine what's going on.